song called Why Women Don't Get the Blues was first recorded by an all-women's, I said an all-women's jazz band out of New York City. Somebody brought to me one day because they figured Francine is such a wild thing.